Okay, so you're looking at this page, and keep in mind you should have already opened up Google Chrome. If you don't have Google Chrome, you should have downloaded Google Chrome, and then you want to get to this page. So this should be opened up within Google Chrome. So you hit add, add extension. Oh, great, that was super fast. Mine is already in the corner.